And Shraddha, one of the ways in which Shraddha breaks is when devotees start criticizing others. Most important, if you want to criticize others, you should think that, why should I criticize others? My Shraddha will be lost. I want Shraddha. I am my service, my Prabhupada, I will do. Criticizing, judging, what is the need where you have to judge every devotee, every this thing, he's like this, he's like that, they're like that, management is like this, like judgment. You are unnecessarily self-destroying your Shraddha. Then somebody may ask, should we close eyes to all these things? No, nobody is saying close eyes. When you see, you should understand that material world is not perfect. Material matters are not perfect. Management matters are not perfect. You have to see the intention of the devotees. If the intention is correct, then don't see for perfection, right, wrong, best, second best, third best, all these things you should not see. If the devotee's intention is correct and if he does some mistake also, chalega. That is one level of correcting. Okay, why don't you do your service with attention, better, or like this we can say. That is one kind of correction. But the other kind of correction is the attitude changes. Where one is constantly judging with his little intelligence, he is thinking this is good, not what, oh, yo. So much our own work is there. Reading Prabhupada's book, chanting nicely, how to minimize the offenses. Focus all your prana on all those things. You will see that you will blossom. So much so that you won't see all these things, imperfections. Imperfections, if you start seeing, hundreds you will see. If you start seeing, if you go near Prabhupada and you are continuously, familiarity breeds contempt. You go near Prabhupada and be with Prabhupada for a long time, you will see fault. This is fault, that is fault. Not because there is fault in him, because there is fault in us. We think I am expert in judging everything. This is truth of the material world. We have stopped seeing perfection, material perfection. Vaishnavas have stopped seeing material perfection. They are gunning towards perfection of service attitude. When can I chant Hare Krishna Maha Mantra purely? When I can respect everybody? When I can develop humility? That is one of the stages every living entity in the material world has to cross is kutinati, is finding fault. Unauthorizedly, one should not get into that area at all. If it is one service, you do it. You do it also carefully, even if it is your service. Check your intentions properly and do it.
Hare Krishna. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.